Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Babylon's Fall. This is Anubis Draconis for Anubis Draconis Gaming. I wanted to show you guys, I am so sorry I haven't been uploading stuff to my videos. It's just been sick and I've been busy. But here I am now, uploading this video for you. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. It would really appreciate it. I'm starting out and still a slow process. Anyway, after this is done connecting, let's get into it. Now, originally I had a recording set up here earlier, but it decided to shut off. It decided not to record at all. So far what has happened is we went against the captain, our boss, to free fugitives from a prison. Because we were trying to save a little kid. And now we're heading straight for the final battle in the Thieves Guild. In the Thieves thing. And we had a really tough boss fight in the last one. So, yeah. Now, to the Thieves Cloister we go to finish it off. Like I said earlier, we did this one, the Gall of Grief, to free someone from, to free fugitives from Marishina. Now, she wants us to head back to the Temple of Bemis and see what's going on there. So let's do that. I hope someone joins me this time. It'll be really pleasant. If not, that's alright. Bosses are not fun to deal with alone. Wow, I'm 2 levels below this. Well, looks like we're not getting anyone today. Well, let's get into this. Let's see what crazy boss we have to fight this time. And finish off the Thieves Cloister. I still think this court's fishy though. One of their enemies in disguise. The Galu, one of the Galu in disguise.
Look, watch me walk!
Why?
Mommy, look! My face is all better!
It's a miracle. Praises be to Lord Bemis.
I still think he's a Gallon in disguise. This is too good to be true.
Peace, my children. The blessed Lord Bemis sees all and loves all. Come inside, dear lambs, where solace awaits even the most wretched of the ziggurat's prisoners.
Okay, this isn't looking good. Someone knows me?
Thank you again for saving us before, Mum. I told all my friends about you. They couldn't believe I saw real angels sent by Lord Bemis himself.
I'm just glad you're safe.
Karina?
Oh, that's my Mum. I've got to go, but I hope to see you again soon.
What's the holdup? Come on, let's go inside.
I don't like it.
You go on ahead.
I don't like it at all. I don't like it. No, the little girl, Karina.
Ah, it appears there remain a few wretched souls yearning for salvation. Peace, Sentinel. The eyes of my faithful were aglow with tears as they told me of your deeds. Is. You're worthy indeed. Now, bring me the boy with the blue death.
No.
Oh, you seem ill at ease. But mind that you have entered my temple, interrupted my communion. Tell me, Sentinel, whose wrath is righteous?
Oh, great, this isn't looking good. I knew it was too good to be true. Oh, great, what? Oh, no. I'm screwed.
Let us complete the rite.
No!
Your
is not fair at all. 4 against 1. Oh crap. Not going so well. One down. Hey, how dare you tag team against me? That's not fair. Hey, no trolling, that's not fair. How dare you bring 4 against little old me? That's not fair. Issue. I also thought I was dead. But of course it took like half my potions just to get rid of those 3. Nope. Ah! No, I'm not gonna come on fire. You will die. You will die. You destroyed innocent lives for your own gain. Freaking Galu. They have lives to live, you bastard. And you took them away from them because you wanted power. Power is not always the answer. Uh-oh. Looks like we're in phase two now. Wait, ow, ow! No, you will not kill me. Yoli puts to justice. You know, Venus, you're not playing fair. That's gonna stop me. Good try. out of here. Unfair.
Dearest, please come back.
You son of a freaking. Yeah, I know I just won the fight because he's playing, he's cheating. He's throwing freaking bosses against me. Ah! No, 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 no. Huh? Oh no. Friggin' dirty crits. Sorry guys. I always get annoyed when these when it has crits like these. Yeah, that was the first time you saw me raging. That's twice! Well, you can see, guys, he's really tricky to fight. I had to use two self-revives.
Do be careful.
Die! Pain. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed that craziness and the first time seeing me rage like that. Oh well. I was underpowered. Two levels low, so.
But we're already something much closer, aren't we? Oh, I'm joking.
Oh gosh, that was close. That was annoying. Oh yay, some actual gear, that's 21. Woohoo! Die, Venus. Die because of your crimes.
Where is it? Ah, there. My Gideon coffin. You damned Imperial bitch!
Better a bitch than a rabid wolf mad enough to eat its own young.
I am a saint. Chosen beloved of Dingir himself. The meek owe me their very flesh. The foolish owe me their very souls. By feeding me, these damnable wretches, no greater purpose in death than ever in life.
a mess.
Kairos, search the temple at once. If we're lucky, there might be survivors.
Sophia.
Glad I can count on you.
Wow, that's the first compliment I ever heard. Seen Sophia like this. This is a different side of Sophia. Huh, maybe she's not as bad as I thought she was. I feel bad for the Mars Gate.
Have you found... There's no use asking, is there?
You've been granted passage to the volcanic cloister. Mars Gate! Open!
Yay, the volcanic cloister! Woohoo!
Welcome to the edge of the Empire. Beyond this gate lies Galu territory. Once you pass through here, you're all on your own.
Well, now I wouldn't say that. I have my ways of getting around, if you'll recall. Mm-hmm.
So it's like now we're on our own without the Empire. It's probably gonna be really hot in there. Okay, he doesn't look too good to fight. I hope I don't have to fight him. He looks scary. I don't like him at all. The Band of Thieves completed. I honestly thought I was over with, to be honest. Mission awards? Huh. How do I get that? Okay. How? I do know one thing, I need to get geared up. I need gear up. Gear. Need to get better gear. That's all. I only have a 19 gear, but I do. I have to do so for now. Dang. Well, that was really difficult. All right. Now we are at the volcanic cloister. All right, Sophia, what do you say? Missions are set tasks that can be completed to earn rewards. Talk to Sophia in your HQ to check your current missions, or collect rewards from those you've already completed. You can also access the mission screen from the main menu. Rewards earned by completing missions will expire if left unclaimed, so be sure to claim them as soon as possible. Mission types are divided into the following categories: daily missions, weekly missions, season missions, special missions, and Garo's missions. These are the missions I have to deal with. Yay, I'm on my own, so now I can't exit. Now I have to go further on. Clear out those ears of yours so I can learn you have been in a two. Both sentinels and their foes can learn elemental energy to deal additional damage to those susceptible to hits. Those with higher resistance to a specific element will take reduced damage from attacks of the element type. Conversely, those with low resistance will take additional damage. Oh gosh. Fun. Oh, let's see. Alright, let's do one thing. Let's see what the volcanic cloister has for us. Oh, that's a lot of freaking things to do. Well, sunken swamp. I only got 5 selfie dice. Car set up on enemies and tourists. Alright, well, let's get into it. Let's see what this new cloister has for us this time. That freaking last battle was a pain in the butt. Well, alright, well, this is just me again. Let's get in, let's do this. Let's do this! Let's pray I don't die. Like, last battle. Almost lost all my self-revives because of it. Hope I get better gear. Alright, here we go. Oh. Wow.
Stay on your guard.
Thank you, I will stay on my guard. Definitely being since this is a whole new cloister. A lot more open space, that's for sure.
How can it be that such trees grow on the ziggurat?
Impressive, isn't it? As the legend goes, the Emperor of ancient Babylon had the volcanic cloister built as a favor to his favorite wife. To remind her of her island home.
So all of this was built by human hands.
Ah, oh, great. Already.
Amazing. I haven't seen so many trees since I left Daggerfall.
Stay on your guard. Damn control. Still, there might be
good
left.
Sophia?
Oh no. No!
I think we've lost her. I suppose it's too much to hope that Valley got her.
Said the swamp here is poisonous, but if we get solid footing, we can cross safely.
A way to get solid footing in a swamp. There must be something we can do.
Oh, why did they have to spill poison with us? Oh, great. This looks pretty though. You know, it's basically one of the dangerous places on Earth. Oh, I meant to say that. I don't know what the other places have at the store.
I'll take this.
I just know things aren't doing so well. Whoa. I'm glad I didn't fall down there. I would have went wee and died. Well, let's do this. Whoa, what the? What are you? Ow, ow. Well, you're not friendly at all, are you? I just want to be friends.
Sorry.
Oi. Oi. Ow. Oof. Oh, well, I'm almost dead already.
I'll take this.
What the heck? Ow. Oh dang, you guys are more aggressive than the other cloisters. Ow. Well, this is difficult. Oh, I got a bronze. And now there's poison in here. Lovely. What else does this freaking... What else surprises this thing? Ah, whoa!
Hello. Ah! Hello. Can you hear me?
Isham?
Ah, there you are. Finding the volcanic cloister to your liking?
Well, the gallow might be a bit difficult to enjoy the scenery.
At least they haven't dulled your razor wit. Very well, very well. To business then. Have you seen Lycus around there?
Lycus? He's at headquarters, is he not?
Name, I already checked there, I think. I take my eyes off that boy for one moment and poof, he's gone.
Oh no.
But he did tell you he wanted to go to the volcanic cloister.
Oh crap.
Yes?
Ah!
He's not.
Oh.
Perish the thought. A child like Lycus wouldn't last a like this.
Well, right you are. Forgive the imaginings of this doddering old fool. I must have missed him at the inn somehow. Never you mind. You sentinels just go on with your mission.
Ow.
Understood.
Haha. Okay, so I gotta go over there. Well, first, before I do that, I'm gonna see what is in this area I just opened up. Oh, cool, a chest. Alright, awesome. Now let's go try not to fall to our dooms. That didn't go so well. Whee! Whoa! Woo! That was fun. Not. That should be good with the health I have right now. Oh, I can't get up there. Oh. What's over here? Oh, some more gold. Gold! No. Oh, no. Oh, at least it's just you guys. No, you don't. I thought they would.
Sorry.
Ow.
It's all up to you.
Wee. Wow. Oh no. Oh, crap, crap, crap. No, no. Oh. My gosh. I thought I was a goner. Why does it always have to be this way? No, ow! Yeah. That hurt. Well, at least I didn't die instantly. Note to self, do not die to poison! That'd be a stupid move. This time, I wonder. No! Ow! How? Oh, that's not too...
Whew.
That was insane. I thought I was gonna lose. Quest complete.
Remarkable.
Got the guardian. Oh, a level 10 resort. Great. Awesome. Yay, some better gear. Yippee. Of course, like his father.
Don't tell me. Oh, am I glad to see you two.
I can't say the same, Larkus.
What in Tartarus's name are you doing up here? Don't you know where you are?
Of course. It's the volcanic cloister, but...
But nothing. Can't you see what danger you're in? Have you gone completely mad?
Listen, I know what I'm doing. I know this cloister better than you do.
How could you?
My dad and his knights were stationed up here for years. Up until he disappeared. The first time I came to the volcanic cloister, I could scarcely even walk. The Goat Knight's fortress isn't far from here. Fort Griffin. We should go there.
Who, pray tell, are the Goat Knights?
My dad's old brigade. None stronger or braver. I know they're still up here. Look, nobody knows the volcanic cloister like the Goat Knights. Trust me, you could definitely use their help.
This Fort Griffin might well be worth a look.
Settled then.
But Lycus, it's dangerous around here. Promise me that you'll keep behind.
This way. Try and keep up.
He's outright running off. I hope he's gonna be okay though. Yeah, well, anyway, let's see what we got here. We got this. Alright then. Well, I enjoyed playing this game for you. What you were hearing there, heard there earlier when I slammed the desk because I was so mad at the cheater, that was my dad. Anyway, thanks for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe. I will really appreciate it. It will help me in the long run. So, I'll see you guys until next time. Bye-bye, my draconian friends. Nubis Draconis, out.